Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to provide you some questions from basis of biology for MNS exam. First question, the term biology was coined by? The answer for this question is Lamarck. Second question, the cell lacking a true nucleus? The answer is prokaryotic cells. Third question, protoplasm theory was proposed by? The answer for the question is Schwartz. Fourth question, which theory explains the structure of protoplasm? The answer is colloidal theory. Fifth question, who gave the name cell for the first time? The answer for this question is Robert Hooke. Sixth question, largest organelle of an eukaryote cell is nucleus. Tenth question, plant cells are different from animal cells in not having? The answer is blastids. 11th question, a major site for synthesis of lipid is? The answer is SER, smooth endoplasmic reticulum. What is smooth endoplasmic reticulum? Endoplasmic reticulum is classified into two on the basis of their function, that is RER and SER. RER means rough endoplasmic reticulum. The function is synthesis of protein. SER means smooth endoplasmic reticulum. The function is to synthesize lipids. 12th question, the Golgi complex plays a major role. The answer is in post-transactional modification of protein and glycosidation of lipids. 13th question, photosynthesis takes place in which cell organelle? The answer is chloroplast. 14th question, which of the cell organelle lack membrane? The answer is ribosome. 15th question, RNA plays an important role in protein synthesis.
Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe.